Opening tonight, the third largest jackpot in Powerball history. It's up for grabs in tonight's drawing, $875 million. The lump sum will be $442 million. The Mega Millions jackpot has climbed as well to $640 million, or a $328 million lump sum. That drawing was last night, and no one matched all of the winning numbers. You are taking a live look right now.